Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi on Tuesday expanded its Android One lineup by launching Mi A2 and Mi A2 Lite devices that will come to India on August 8th. Mi A2 sports 12-megapixel plus 20-megapixel rear AI dual camera and 20-megapixel front camera. It is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 chip with the powerful Qualcomm Artificial Intelligence Engine, the company said in a statement. The smaller Mi A2 Lite has 12-megapixel plus 5-megapixel rear AI dual camera and 4000 mAh battery. Mi A2 is coming to India on 8th August, tweeted Manu Jain, Vice President Xiaomi and Managing Director Xiaomi India. As Android One devices, both the units will have unlimited high-quality photo storage with Google Photos. Mi A2 comes in three variants, 4GB plus 32GB, 4GB plus 64GB and 6GB plus 128GB. Mi A2 Lite will be available in 3GB plus 32GB and 4GB plus 64GB. The devices will be rolled out gradually in 40 markets around the world. Mi A2 features 5.99-inch, 18:9 full-screen display, protected by 2.5D Corning Gorilla Glass 5. A useful feature on Mi A2 is that users can manually select the 20-megapixel or 12-megapixel rear camera according to environment lighting. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.